Another experiment aims at a more controlled relation between sound and image, particularly for making films. Short sequences, for instance, or credit titles, can be prepared quickly and easily in this way. Here, the machine is being adapted for filming. A small screen is set up close to the projector lens to give a good light intensity. The images can be filmed in color as well as black and white and edited together in different ways after filming. Providing the music, a group which features a range of unusual sound effects, the Pink Floyd. Quite apart from a big future in film, theatre and television, this new approach could revolutionise the way buildings look at night with murals made of moving light. Anything from shop interiors to whole town centres could be transformed by powerful light projectors. In the future, instead of buying pictures to decorate their homes, people may well invest in a projector to provide constantly changing patterns of light.
You're in my son. Come on, I got it.
Am I your son?
There we go. You're a fucking yacht.
I had some fucking godlike idea or something.
Yeah.